inspires me. I mean, a great song or a great book. Usually I just, when I want to get inspired, I'll read something that I really love. It could be anything. It could be, you know, a book or journalism or anything like that. And it clears my head. It's like my own sort of meditation. And it wakes me up to something. It wakes me out of my daily thing, you know. I love New York.